Is it on?
Is it on? Okay. Wait, I want to keep that out. I want to use this.
All right, you can keep, don't tape it.
Don't tape it or take it?
Okay.
Hello, everyone.
This is our drugstore beauty makeover challenge.
No, so we wanted to do a live with you guys because our live podcast show is in a week.
It's really, don't think of it like a podcast. I think podcast scares people. It's our live variety show. It's comedy.
Well, it's like
drama.
Well, we're saying podcast because we always said we wanted to do a live podcast.
But we're really not recording it.
We're not recording it.
It's exclusive.
But we're doing like what we do on our podcast.
Plus
like
with some live skits.
Celeb gossip. We have merch for you guys. We got to get the merch.
Oh, we have so much merch.
We're having a celebrity guest, and then we're having something else.
A special
guest? That's a surprise.
Yeah.
So our show is in a week. You guys, there's still tickets available. It's going to be in Red Bank, New Jersey on a Wednesday at 8 o'clock. It's going to be so fun.
Yeah, and Red Bank is...
And I'm really pregnant.
I know, I'm not. So I'll be...
Joe's going to be wasted.
No, I'm going to try to stay. Oh, you're trying to sail.
I don't want you to black out. But I want you to...
Have
because
fun.
When Joey blacks out, he gets, like, emotional. He's going to cry and he slurs.
And you don't want a microphone in me in an arena.
Yeah, everyone's going to leave, so...
I'm just excited to hold the microphone.
I'm excited to pretend we're comedians like Amy Schumer.
I know. She might come.
Yeah, I invited her. I invited her, but I think she's giving birth.
Well, if she came there, I would just make her do all the comedy. We would just sit there and watch her.
Same.
But, yeah, we're super excited. I am nervous a little bit because I've never been in front of an audience that big. Except in a school. It's even bigger than a school recital.
Well, I mean, I've done, like, stuff here and there, like, you know, introducing, like, people at awards and shit. And that's scary. So being able to, like, hold a crowd on stage, how many people?
Well, it fits 1,600.
I mean, that's a lot of people.
Yeah.
So we're hoping you guys can come. I can't read the comments, but...
We're going to have special merch that's going to be just
guys,
for there. Should I go grab it?
There. Where are
Should
you
I go
from?
Grab it?
Yeah, grab one of each, but try not to disorganize everything. So, if you guys are in the area or can come, it's Wednesday. We're super excited. We have a few more tickets to sell, and we would love for you to come. It's going to be like an hour and a half show with me and Joey. So, it's going to be a hot mess. We're going to be trying to like be cool and hold down the show, but we have no fucking idea what we're doing, honestly. But I'm really excited. It's at Red Bank, New Jersey at the Count Basie Center. So it's like this beautiful, gorgeous theater. And we always wanted to do like a live show because all podcasts are doing it now. But we wanted it to be more kind of like less about the podcast, but like more about like us and just like interacting with you guys and all that stuff. So we're really excited. And we always thought we were going to do it at like a dive bar. But we were like, no, let's go big or go home. So we're doing it at that theater. And it's gorgeous, and I cannot wait. Joey's getting the merch right now. We're going to be selling merch.
Not everything, but...
We got to get everything. Here's some of the stuff.
This is a Kodai tote bag.
Snooki and Joey.
It fits 10 bottles of wine.
Yeah, so you can fit all, like, your stuff. This is kind of like a weekend bag, so you can fit all your stuff in there. It's really cute. Kodai! So that's our slogan. And if you don't know about it... Know about
sure.
it. And then we have a flask, of course.
It has our names on it.
Kura, Snooki, and Joey flask. So I'm going to be drinking this after I give birth. This is going to be in my diaper bag.
Yes, the vodka.
Thank you. Sterling silver, by the way. And then we have, hey! Then we have our Kura trucker hats. Yes, queen.
And they've been nagging for t-shirts. We finally got the full...
Yep. So we have unisex t-shirts.
And tank tops.
And then we have tank tops for women, which I'm going to be wearing. So we're going to wear our merch on stage.
Yeah.
To rep our brand.
And this is exclusively available at our Red Bank, New Jersey show and only at our live podcast. So you have to show up and to actually get any of this stuff.
Yeah, this is only available at the podcast.
Wait, do you think it's backwards when they're reading it or just when we're reading it?
No, it's not backwards.
No, there it's backwards.
Because it's facing us.
Oh. Shura!
Shura, come in, Kura.
I will have my door hangers there for giveaways.
Joey's going to throw the door hangers in the audience, so if you get a paper cut, I'm sorry. Here, you should take that home.
I'm going to take this home.
So what's the link? Tell everyone. Our live podcast show is in a week, next Wednesday, 8 o'clock in Red Bank, New Jersey at the Count Basie Center. We're so excited.
Yes, you can go to
Ticketmaster.
Ticketmaster. Or you can go to my, it's the link is in my bio, Mr. P79. You can click that. Or I'm gonna pull it up right now. It's
you get to see my baby.
What if you give birth on stage?
Then that's just extra bonus points for you, so that's why you need to be there.
Will I have to deliver it?
Yes. Or I'll pick a fan, and the fan has to take the baby out of my
To thebasie.org. See? And you hit the red button that says buy your tickets. So yes. It's thebasie.org. And then click on this page and then buy our tickets and then come.
Unfortunately, our VIP tickets are sold out, but we have tickets available.
And we're going to be doing all a lot of audience and participation, so you'll definitely get to hang out with us.
I mean, a lot of people are going to be on stage if we choose you.
Yeah, we're going to be doing a lot of audience participation. There's going to be lots of door prizes.
Yes.
Kiki cocktails.
I want a lot of cocktails.
A signature cocktail at the bars.
We can do whatever we want.
We're going to also have a photo booth there, the ones that Kardashians have, so you can get your picture taken. With our logo on it, and it's going to be in the lobby, and it's called
TapSnap1165.
Go over to their Instagram and check them out.
Yeah, thank you guys. There. Thank you guys for hooking us up with the photo booth.
Yes, so it's going to be lots of fun.
So I hope all my mamas can come out, and our boo-boos, and our squirrels. Mm-hmm. It's going to be a fun show.
And we need a gaggle of gays. If there's any gay people watching, I'm going to be doing something special in the men's room. So...
Oh, and Joey's going to do an after party, so everyone could go. Yes. My pregnant ass will probably go home and die.
Yeah.
But Joey is partying all night
after our show. I'm going over there today to source the location.
Joey's going to put up flyers like he lost his puppy.
So if you're in Red Bank, New Jersey tonight, I'll be roaming the streets.
So if you see him, please call the cops. He's soliciting. Mm-hmm. And he's drunk.
Do you want to get yelled at for hanging posters on the walls?
No, just do it. Just do it. Who cares?
Do you have bail money?
Yes.
Well, you heard it here first.
I look like Sissy.
I know. Look how pretty you look. I dyed her hair.
All right. We love you guys. Oh, make sure you check out my smikinis. Dina just posted a picture with them, and she looks phenomenal. And they're in store, so you guys can check them out at the Smoky Shop in Madison, New Jersey. But, yeah, check out our live podcast show next week. Get tickets, please. We really want you to be there.
Really?
Really, truly.
Really, girl.
Truly. We love
you.
It's
going to be fun. Thank you for joining us today.
Mwah. See you later.
Swipe up.
Swipe up.